Theoretical Computer Skins. Theoretical Computer Skins, or TCS, is a subset of general computer skins and mathematics that focus on mathematical aspects of computer skins such as the theory of computation, lambda calculus, and type theory. It is difficult to circumscribe the theoretical areas specifically. The ICM's special interest group on algorithms and computation theory, or SIGGEX, provides the following description. TCS covers a wide variety of topics including algorithms, data structure, computational complexity, parallel and distribute, computation, probabilistic computation, quantum computation, automata theory, information theory, cryptography, program semantics and verification, machine learning, computational biology, computational economics, computational geometry, and computational number theory and algebra. Work in this field is often distinguished by its emphasis on mathematical technique and rigor. History. Well, logical inference and mathematical proof had existed previously. Kurt Gödel proved with his incompleteness theorem that there are fundamental limitations on which statement could be proved or disproved. This development has led to the modern study of logic and computability. And indeed, the field of theoretical computer skins as a whole, information theory, was added to the field with a mathematical theory of communication by Claude Shannon. In the same decade, Donald Hebb introduced a mathematical model of learning in the brain. With mounting biological data supporting this hypothesis, with some modification, the field of neural network and parallel distribute processing were established, Stephen Cook, and working independently. Leonid Levin proved that there exist precisely relevant problems that are NP-complete. A landmark result in computational complexity theory. With the development of quantum mechanics in the beginning, on the 20th century came the concept that mathematical operation could be performed on an entire particle, wave function. In other words, one could compute function on multiple states simultaneously. This led the concept of a quantum computer in the latter half of the 20th century that took off in the Wayne Petersor, so that such methods could be used to factor large number in polynomial time, which, if implemented, would render some modern public key cryptography algorithms like our RCI crypto system insecure. Modern theoretical computer skins result in based on the basic development, but includes what the mathematical and interdisciplinary problem that have been posed and solved below. Topics, algorithms. An algorithm is a step-by-step procedure for calculation. Algorithms are used for calculation, data processing, and automatic reasoning. An algorithm is an effective method express a finite list of well-defined instructions for calculating a function. Number of well-defined surface states eventually produces output and and terminating at a final